How strong is the roaring wind at this park in Denver? Strong enough to lift those porta-potties and send them flying into the air. Here's the worst part. One of them sprays, something all over the place. Those porta-potties weigh up to 300 pounds. The freak wind also plays havoc with a tent. Parents covered their kids with their bodies to protect them from flying debris.